German judo athlete Martyna Trajdos defends her coach after he violently shook and slapped her across the face before her Tokyo Olympic fight. As she insists she needs the pre-bout ritual to feel awake. German judo athlete Martyna Trajdos has defended her coach for violently shaking and slapping her across the face before her Olympic fight in Tokyo. Trajdos was competing against Hungarian Szofi Ozbas in the round of 32 for the women's 63 kg category on Tuesday. As she strode towards the mat, Trajdos stopped and turned to face her coach, Claudiu Pusa. He then grabbed her shoulders and shook her back and forth before giving a fierce slap to her left and right cheek. The German then nodded and continued towards the mat for her fight. The 32-year-old, who was European champion in 2015 and a world bronze medalist 2 years ago, was beaten by Ozbas, who claimed victory Waza-Ari. The result eliminated Trajdos from the competition, but the video of her pre-match ritual was picked up by cameras, leading some to be concerned for her welfare. But Trajdos took to Instagram to defend her coach and insisted he was only doing what she had asked of him. Alongside a video of the ritual, she wrote, "Looks like this was not hard enough. I wish I could have made a different headline today. As I already said, that's the ritual which I chose pre-competition. My coach is just doing what I want him to do to fire me up." She also posted on her Instagram story, "Don't worry guys. That's the ritual which I chose before fights. My coach is just doing what I want him to do to fire me up. This is what I asked my coach to do, so please don't blame him. I need this before my fights to be awake." Ozbas advanced to the round of 16 but was then beaten by Italian Maria Santracchio, who went on to win bronze. French athlete Clara Sagbignanu picked up the gold medal, while Tina Trstenjak, of Slovenia, took silver.